Now, the best way to learn a language is to use the language. So today, we're going to be teaching you how to use Chinese to tell a story.
对，待会我们在这个影片里面，我们会播两个小短片，然后接下来我们会利用这两个小短片来描述发生了什么事情。
So after each of the movies, we would love you to pause the video and then write down the story that you saw. Give it a go, try in Chinese.
没错，然后你可以利用你的故事跟我们的故事做比较，看看你可以学到什么新单字或者是新的文法，让你的故事更生动哦。
Let's go. Okay, so now's the time that you need to write down your version of the story that you just saw. So, let's talk about what we just saw.
所以你在说一个故事的时候，你可以利用 environment, atmosphere, emotion,
time,
还有事物 objects,
yeah.
去说一个故事。好，那第一个画面你看到了什么？
I saw a woman sitting on a seat.
好，所以就是 woman 是
女人，
女人有一个女人 ，there is a woman 坐在椅子上。So this 在 is the grammar structure in this one.
In, on, at.
对，所以 literally translate 是 sit 在 chair on 有一个女人坐在椅子上，
坐在椅子上。Got it.
好，然后她的情绪呢？
She was obviously very nervous, scared.
So nervous 是紧张。
紧张。
Scared 是害怕。所以你可以说她看起来 looks like
很害怕。
对，很害怕。她看起来很紧
张。哇 ，Okay, got it. Yeah.
对，好，那她现在在这个短片里面做了什么动作？
Well, she tried to get help, right? She tried to make a phone call, try to get someone to help.
那 try 就是试着，试着get help, 我们说 to seek help, 寻求，
寻求，
okay. to seek, 然后 help 是帮助，
okay.
对，然后 what did she do? 她打电话 is to make a phone call. 所以 the whole sentence 你可以说他打电话寻求帮助。
Okay, so she
打电话
phone call to seek help.
没错，他打电话寻求帮助。 好，第二个动作。
She listened to the door, right? She tried to listen through the door.
嗯，好，在这边呢，我会用把字句，所以她把耳朵 ，she stick her ear on the door. 她把耳朵贴在，贴在 is the action you put your
ear to something
on the door.
So could you put your ear on a wall?
贴在墙上可以。
Okay, so that's the action of putting your ear against something, right?
对。
And that bar that you used is the same bar that we explained in our bar video, right?
没错。Ah. 他把耳朵贴在门上。So, 门 is the door, 上 is on. So, on the door. 他把耳朵贴在门上。And what did she do?
She listened.
对，她试着 she tried, 听声音。To listen, to hear sounds. 对，他试着听声音。So again, the whole sentence. 他把耳朵贴在门上，试着听声音。接下来。
So she tried to listen, and then she ducked down and she looked under the gap, like the crack in the door, right?
Crack in the door. 有个中文单字叫做门缝。
Okay.
So that.缝 is
门缝，
对，缝、okay. is the crack, the gap.
The gap, yeah.
对，像月台，the platform on the train station.
Yeah.
它有那个字会说 mind the gap, 那个 gap 就是缝。对，所以要小心那个缝。所以门缝 is the door gap.
Okay.
好，所以句子我会说他试着 again tried.他试着从 from the gap 从门缝看东西
to see things
没错，所以再一次，他试着
she tried
从门缝
from the crack in the door gap in the door
看东西
to see things
好，最后
well she got a shotgun from her bag right
哦、oh, 对，她的包包里面有一把。猎枪
一把
把 is a measure word for gun
got it
对所以他有一把 she has one shotgun、猎枪猎枪打猎 is hunt、所以它是像是一个 the hunting gun
gun
对、所以我们叫它猎枪
猎枪
对所以 the whole sentence again 他有一把猎枪好，接下来我们来讨论门外有什么动静。所以门外有什么
？Well, so she looked under the door, right? And she saw the shadow of like a pair of feet.
对，所以shadow 是影子。
影子。
OK。像在晚上天黑的时候 ，at night， 你会看到 shadow， 你的影子 on the floor， 那是影子。然后一双脚 ，a pair of feet。
Yeah.
Shuang is the measure word for feet. Although 英文我们不说 is a pair of feet. 但是 yeah,
so shuang is the, the same measure word for like 筷子
and
for 袜子 right? For chopsticks, like a pair of things.
没错
You can say a pair of feet in English.
A pair of feet.但是 it's not common.
Yeah.
好，所以 anyway, 在中文你需要说一双脚 a pair of shoe.A pair of feet. 所以他在门外看到了一双脚的影子。
So she saw from under the door the shadow of a pair of feet.
没错。所以 the whole sentence again 是他从门外看到了一双脚的影子。接下来他做了什么
？So she loaded her shotgun, right?
对，loaded.
Loaded, yeah.
上膛。
上膛。
好 ，and here 我会用把字句 again，所以他把枪 the gun， 他把枪上膛了。
上膛了。
对。
Nice.
上膛了。
Next, the light was turned off, and then the phone rang, right?
对，所以门外，outside the door, 灯熄了。这个熄 is the verb to say, oh, light off. But you say, well, what's the difference with What's the difference from 关灯?
Yeah.
关 is you do the action.
To switch off.
Yeah, to switch off 关灯.
Mm.
But if you want to say, oh, the light is off, but I don't know how to, it's off. That is 熄了. Okay, like candle.
Mm-hmm.
Candle.
It blows out.
熄了. So it's the same. 但是关 is you do the action. That is the 关灯. Okay, so 我会说, 门外的灯, the light outside the door, 熄了.
So 熄了, just to explain,
mm.
So 熄了 would be if you cannot explain why the light turned out,
对.
It just turned off.
对.
Hmm. And if you turned it off, it's 关灯.
关, 对.
And that's literally close light.
对, mm. Close light.
Okay.
好, 那房子里面呢, 房间里面, the 电话, the phone rang,
yeah.
响了, yeah, 响 is ring, and here is the past tense when you 需要了.
Okay, so it's the past, using the past tense, so 响了.
对,
okay.
响了,
it
okay.
rang.
好, 再一次, 所以是, 门外的灯熄了, and 房里的电话响了.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Ooh, two les.
好. 最后, the last thing, 发生什么事?
Well, she got shot, right?
对, so she got shot really straight away. 她中枪了。中枪了。对, so, Tom, 中枪了。
Oh, it's 枪.
对,
oh, okay.
Gun, 枪.
Yeah, okay, so literally, what, she got gunned?
对.
Wow.
你可以这么说, 她中枪了。
中枪了，酷。有一个女人坐在椅子上，她看起来很害怕。一开始，她打电话寻求帮助。 然后，他把耳朵贴在门上，试着听声音。接着，他从门缝看东西。他有一把猎枪。 他把枪上膛了。接下来，他从门外看到了一双脚的影子。不过后来，门外的灯熄了。 房里的电话响了，到最后，他中枪了。你看到什么了？一个炸弹。炸弹上有电池吗？有。
一个小的电池，有看到任何电线吗？有。什么颜色？我们有两条黄色，一条蓝色。
LED
灯吗？有，两个红色的。快点，我们没时间了。
好，我想我知道了。 你需要把连接着电线的
电板拆下来。
好，我再拆了。好了。
好。剪黄色的线。
他听了。
太好了。好，现在把电池拔出来，然后剪黄色的线。好，接下来我们来讨论第二个故事。所以第二个故事你们看完了，那你们知道 Eula 在哪里？
She's in the control room, right?
Control room, 控制台。
控制台。
对，所以 Eula 在控制台里。那 Tom 呢？
He's in a ruined house.
Ruined house 是废墟。
废墟。
对， Tom 在废墟里。那他们两个在干嘛？
They're defusing a bomb, right?
Defusing, 他们在解除。
Ooh, okay, 解除。
Yeah, defusing, and bomb is 炸弹。
Okay, so 解除炸弹。
没错，所以他们两个在解除炸弹。And what's Eula in charge of?
Like giving him instructions?
没错，那叫下指令， to give orders.
啊。
所以 Eula 在下指令。那 Tom 呢？
He's actually like,defusing the bomb, right?
Yeah, 所以是一样的，解除炸弹。好，那他们有成功吗？
No, they don't.
所以他们没有成功，所以怎么了？
The bomb explodes.
没错，炸弹就爆炸 ，explode 是爆炸了。
So if you have your own version of this story, we'd love to know if you could write it down in the comments below, that'd be so cool.
没错，把你的故事写在 comment 里面，让我们知道你是怎么说故事的。谢谢你们收看，然后也谢谢你们的努力，那我们就下次见咯，拜拜。